the winner of the 2007 Virginia State Golf Association Women's Stroke Play Championship, and a third place finisher at the 2010 Kentucky Women's Open. Leading the tournament with a two-day total of 4 under par 140, welcome Sara Hurwitch.